Hey guys, welcome back to boss number 8 of Furi. Which, I said a lot of deserts earlier, now we're in the snow. It's like it heard me. Nice change of pace for once.
Ugh. Well, this is a warm welcome.
Ooh, puns. Fuck you, rabbit. I wonder what those giant speakers are all about. Maybe it's air conditioning units, that's why it's so cold.
Why did they let her join? How many were they prepared to sacrifice?
Don't get me wrong, she's part of this. She's an overconfident, idealistic child who dreams she could save the world. Let me be the last wave. I will stand where the rest have fallen.
Ooh, I'm up to the final boss.
She's an amateur, short-sighted, plain stupid if you ask me.
Not much to say about walking through the snow. Looks like a vortex down there I could jump into.
But don't be fooled by her. She's dangerous. If she was a pushover, she wouldn't be here.
They're all dangerous, you wacky rabbit. Christ, miles to go to get there.
So, one last time, the jailer is the key. Kill her, and you will be free.
It certainly sounds like the end boss fight. Also, I like that he's got a woolly jumper on now because he's cold. Someone's prepared for the cold weather.
You're not what I was expecting.
Ah. You'd have been a little bit quicker. You could have just stabbed it in her while she weren't paying attention. There we go, I win. Oh. Am I just gonna have to shoot while we're on floating platforms? Oh, it's a chase. Okay. Something different. I will commend this game for making the boss fights different one after the other. I think except for maybe at the start when you're trying to learn how to...
They said you were a monster.
Yeah, I think maybe at the start when you're trying to learn how to get to grips with a game, they put a couple of bosses which are all the same routine. Did I just die? I did. Anyway.
To let you go out? That is a fate worse than death.
I get it. I'm the monster. I should be. I've killed a lot of people to get here. Fuck me, I am off it. Off the pace. I think I've been hit by literally everything this time. Well, I made it here with 3 bits of health, so that's a bonus. I died, wow. There goes one immediately. On the plus side, this boss only has 3 health bars. On the downside, I can't dodge those fucking white beams for toffee. I really can't. I dodged into every one of those.
To let you go out? That is a fate worse than death.
Hey, finally! I don't know. A wacky fucking rabbit told me to. Dan, I was tortured, so I got a bit of a grudge. Ugh.
I wanted to be here.
Oh, you can dodge. Shut up. I'm gonna die before I get there. There I go.
All of my people out there, they're counting on me.
Okay, we're right there. One, two.
Yes, I am paying the price for my people's freedom, but it's worth it.
Good. Right, this is way easier than the first time through. I can dodge those rings so much easier.
We're so alike.
We're not alike. Oh, wrong way. Whoop, through there. Yeah. I wouldn't be in jail if I wasn't a monster. Yeah, one health bar. Final, That's gonna blow me back, isn't it? Nope, it's just a massive friggin' laser beam. Which of course I will casually walk out of. Ooh, circle.
Stop! You can't okay. Go out there. Don't you understand? If you are world withers and dies, you're at the end.
I'm the end of a lot of things, yes. I do try, yes.
No! Not like this.
You can just wail into her. I think it's symbolic. To show that unless she transforms into something fucking awesome.
Fall back, please.
Now that's that. That can't be it. Oh, it really was.
Please. Hold my hand.
That looks awkward as hell to die like.
This is it, my friend. It's been hard, I know. But she was the last.
No, you're the last, aren't you, rabbit face?
Finally, going through that door, it's everything we have been fighting for. You are not who you were when you first landed out there. We all have choices to make. We all have to decide what's worth fighting for.
Oh, so Rabbit gets to go first. Well, let's go through the door and apparently end the game. And the world, if the Snow Lady is anything to listen to. I'll sign off anyway, just in case. That was pretty easy, boss number 7 or 8, I forget. Thank you very much for watching, and I might see you next time. Until then. Okay, I get it. I'm quite literally killing the world just as I walk through. Some sort of major disaster. Bridge for that bit. Now I have the power to run fast and wreck everything quicker than you would have thought. Right, let's get to that tower then and see what happens. Going to open. Nope, just black screen. Going up. Do I finally get to face my rabbit? No, I have a mech.
Acquiring rider. Resuming flight plan.
Oh. Now I take to the skies and wreak havoc from up here. Not just the skies, I take to the stars. I'm gonna kill the entire galaxy by the looks of things. Good job I don't need air. Oh, there's all those floating planets I've just come through. Not floating prisons.
Welcome back, Ryder. Let's see your report on your target planet. Uploading planet report. Results inconclusive. Proceed with manual confirmation. Confirm planet assimilation.
Let's confirm planet assimilation then.
Planet assimilation confirmed. Launching invasion protocol. Activating troops. Troops deployment in 3, 2, 1.
Lord.
Assimilation.
The rabbit was real. Now I've doomed him. Shouldn't have released me, really.